Hi, I am Yi Qian, and my major is social policy and social work. I am a person that believes a dream is connected with our life. And before I take this course, I think the dream is show out about the opposite sides of our real life, and it's try to protect us. But after take this course, I know about dream is always tells the fact or the real feeling of ourselves, and it is express our real feeling. And because it, I feel who can try to understand their dreams is more smart than other people. Because all people can do dream, but only the little people try to understand their dreams. Then I what I learned from dream also, I think the dream make the connection is more powerful than what a teacher say at class that you learn. What scary share his dream. We know he confidence with him, and he know what he want to be. And she's ever he says he want to be a farmer. And when I feel confused, is it I should to be a social policy, or is it I will be social policy? And I think back to Gary dreams, and I get back the power, and I believe that I can.
So his dream gave you power.
Oh, yeah.
See, that's what happens. That's what happens in this course. Now, I don't think anyone said that before, and that's the thing. And you have all these different people. Each one is giving you a different kind of power, and you have that power, but it develops. It's very beautiful. Go ahead. And also, not the little people, the few people, only few.
The few people. And through the dream groups, I realized what is about individualized, the 个别化. And I feel
individuation. Is that what you mean?
Yeah. And I feel the empowerment. What is empowerment?
Oh, empowerment.
Mm-hmm. That's all.
That's all?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.